Hello, I'm Frank Kern and I am running for City Council in Brigantine. Let's look at the record. Phil Gunther has led the majority for over a generation. During that time, many new full-time city positions have been created. Lucrative contracts have been signed with family and friends. And not one dime was ever put away for the $4.5 million in retirement benefits due to these new employees. In just 20 months, the Democratic majority has eliminated 16 full-time positions at City Hall, saving $600,000 in salaries alone. Longevity pay has been eliminated in new contracts, and starting salaries in our police and fire departments have been decreased. Not one Democratic council person has a relative working at City Hall, and I am the only veteran on City Council. More needs to be done if we are to continue the progress that we have already made. In order to do this, we must stabilize compensation packages for our city employees. Please help us on November 4th by voting for Robert Pallello, Lisa McClay, and me, Frank Kern. Thank you.